Hello everyone, welcome to episode 4 of our Minecraft Let's Play. In this episode, we're going to go ahead and finish up making our glass for our windows for our home. And after that, we're going to go ahead and stockpile some meat, some swords, then we're going to head down in that dungeon and see what we can find. We're looking for diamonds, so hopefully we'll get lucky. Let's go ahead and start clearing out some stuff in our inventory though. Rotten flesh. Yeah, I gotta make sure I eat these, so I'll do better. Coal. What do we not need? Don't need this. Don't need leather. Okay. Actually, what are we doing? Let's go ahead and start with our glass. Actually, I think that's all we need right now. I think we should just make this whole section right here window. Would that be stupid? Maybe every other one? I don't know. Let's see how it looks. Doing something wrong. Ah, okay. So when you close your door, but then there's an opening. Clearly I'm doing something wrong here. Maybe we should just put actual glass here. Would serve its purpose. Yeah, that's what we're trying to do anyway, so let's displace glass instead of these panes. We could just do around this whole little section. Break the door, isn't it? Okay. I think I gotta place one right here. Kadoosh. Is this gonna break the door? I assume it is. Oh well. Let's see what happens. Nope. Just need one more glass to place there. I felt very claustrophobic with all the cobblestone everywhere, so at least this is a little bit better. Until we expand the house. So pick up all this cobblestone that we broke. Alright. Not the fanciest house on the block, but it'll do for now. Let's go get some chicken so we can get some meat. I'm gonna stockpile on meat because assuming we're gonna take some damage in the dungeon, so want to be able to regen. Where are you at, chickens? Does it only rot if you don't cook it? Or does it rot after it's cooked? Or is it both? I'm not sure. Oh, I knocked my sword out. Really? I'm missing you? You little fucker, keep up. Let's get. How much we got now? Two. I think around five or so will be fine, because we already have two here, so seven to head down there. We'll make sure we have a ton of torches and everything too. We'll be completely prepared. No one forgets you. What do we got now? Five? Yeah, that's fine. Let's go head back. Place our meat in here and cook that. And what else should we do? We should go get some more wood as well, so we can make a bunch of sticks so that we have plenty of stuff to make torches with while we're in there. Is it starting to get dark now? We'll run back in a second. Looks like it is. That's fine. Looks like it won't be dark for a little bit. I'm going to completely clear out my inventory as well, because I plan on being down in the dungeon for a decent amount of time, because we're looking for diamond. We definitely need a lot more iron, so we're going to be down there for a purpose. How much wood do we got? 23. It's plenty. If our meat's done, yes it is. Two different kinds of meat. Okay. Let's go toss this. We don't need this. How do I toss it? What do I do? Alright. Minecraft noob and PC. I'll figure it out later. Okay, what do we not need down there? Don't need. Oh, that's how you drop it. Okay. We're going to have plenty of cobblestone, so that's not going to be an issue. We'll keep this 47, though, in case we need to make anything on the spot. Don't need any glass while we're down there. We got our meat. Got some swords. Stone sword isn't gonna do shit, so let's leave that there. Then we can use those down there to clear out some cobblestone just to have them serve a purpose. Don't need any of that. Actually, maybe we'll keep it. We need sticks. Don't need a shovel while we're down there. Don't need dirt while we're down there. Don't need sand. Yeah, I don't plan on smelting and stuff down there either, so we'll leave that here. Okay. ahead and make some torches real fast. Is it just one? Yes, it is. 14, that's not going to be enough. Okay, let's make some more sticks. Oops. What did I just do? Damn it, stay there. Torch here. I think 22 is fine. Make some more cobblestone because that's going to be the best we can do right now because we don't have more iron. So we'll make some cobblestone swords. What do we got now? Let's do one more. We'll have five swords while we're down there. Let's make some more mining picks. Okay. I think we are ready to go kick some ass. Go to sleep here so that we wake up when it's daytime, and then we will head down into the dungeon. Are you still alive? Let's wait for all of them to die so we don't have any of them chasing us. Okay. Now where is this dungeon? There it is. How do you block? I thought it was right trigger. Hold on 1 second, guys. Let me see. Button 3. Fuck is button 3? What is button 3? I have no idea. Is it both of them at the same time? Gas without it, we don't need it. There was an archer last time I was down here. Oh fuck. What was that? Oh! These freaking bats, man! Scaring me. Anything over here worth getting? Oh, we'll head down this way. This bat is so irritating. Smack you. Die. Alright, I'm just gonna wander till I find something worth digging. And then we'll start in that area. not seeing nothing. It's over here. Got to make some more torches soon. There we go. What's this? Okay. Let's start here. See what we can find. Oop. I see iron over there. Must have missed it. Let's go grab that. Bunch of it. Sweet. I think this is gonna be our better spot. Another torch here so I can actually see what I'm doing. Let's go back over here. Man, we're getting all kinds of coal right now, which we need, so this is good. Hopefully it's going to lead to something else. Clear out some of these blocks up here so let some light in. Not sure if it's the same on PC, but on Xbox, the farther you go down, the better the stuff you find. So, just gonna dig into this area, see what we can get, and then eventually I'm gonna start going down farther. Move my other pickaxes here too, so we can just start with them as soon as this wood one is finished. And let's make some more torches too. Okay. Come on, iron. Where are you at? Clear out right here in this little wall, and then I'm gonna start digging down. Actually, we'll grab the rest of this coal. There's usually good stuff by the lava as well. Maybe I should have started over there by the entrance. Okay, let's go ahead and place a torch and start digging down. Pocket over here. To here, and then we'll go. Four by four is fine. Once we actually get some decent materials, you know, a handful of iron swords and iron pickaxes and stuff, we'll go ahead and start digging further down, because I think right now you can't even dig for diamond unless you at least have an iron sword, if I'm not mistaken, so we wouldn't even be able to get it if we found it. So, mainly we're just resource hunting right now. Eventually I need to go make some stairs as well. I'm gonna go down two or three more levels, and if we don't find anything here, I'm gonna run back up to the lava and maybe try over there a little bit. This gets very tedious, just mining forever, especially by yourself, so I don't want to do it too long. Is about to break. Oh, we do have an iron pickaxe. I'm sorry. Didn't know we had one. We're going to save that though. We'll just use our cobblestone ones until we find something worth using the iron one for. You're just striking out with this mining right now. How disappointing. Just do one more level below this, and we'll head back towards the lava. Hopefully we'll find something over there. Stick some torches on the wall. Yeah, just all cobblestone and granite, pretty much. Back to this spot at some point. Back to the lava we go. Hopefully I don't get lost. over here? Oh, fuck, scared me. That freaked me out. I almost don't want to know where he is. Yeah, I'm running back to the lava. How did I get up there? Is this the way we came? Yes, it is. I thought I was supposed to make obsidian when they run into each other, the water and the lava. Don't want to get burned. 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 Stay in the vicinity of it. Don't want to run into it. Oh! I hear someone. I hear someone. You hear him too? Where are you at, bitch? Could have saw someone. Oh, it's dark outside. I'm actually safer in the dungeon than I would be out there. I think he's above me. Everything. I'll hit lava if I go one more. Let's see. Nope. Nope. And we're good. Just don't break that block and we'll be fine. We'll just keep mining till it's daytime and then we'll run up there. Finally, iron! Woo-hoo. Ooh, a good amount of it too. Glad we came back to this spot. I'm blocking this off in case any mobs or anything are over here. Grab the torch. So we can see. Let's break this. Okay. That was a decent amount too. How much did we get? 15? Not bad. Got to make some more cobblestone picks here in a minute as well. See if there's anything I'm missing. Should I go down, or should I keep going this way? Let's go... maybe two or three more blocks straight, and then we'll start digging down. I'm gonna place another torch here soon. Okay, let's start digging down now. It's almost gotta be daylight out. Give ourselves a wide area so as we dig down, heighten our chances of hopefully hitting a little pocket of something good again. There's gotta be more iron. There's no way we've been digging this much and haven't found really any in comparison to how much we've been digging. Go ahead and place some more torches here so we can see. Nope, nothing. Maybe we were better to keep going straight. Finally, something. I think it's coal, but better than nothing. Yeah, next time in here, we're just gonna be running around throwing torches everywhere to find stuff that way. That's probably gonna be way quicker than digging. Just digging randomly. Granite. Yep. Ton of coal though, which is nice. Actually, bladders would make way more sense for what we're doing here, because we're going down so deep. So we'll make some of those. Alright, well, we went off the path a little bit, so let's come back this way. Let's fill this in. Digging a big ass area, we don't need to make it any bigger. Alright, let's go down a little bit deeper. Let's go to Elma's Fleet. Let's see how close it is to daylight first. Oh, it's daylight now. Great. Yeah, that'll be the next area we'll explore. We'll try that side next time. Alright everyone, thank you for checking out episode 4. Unfortunately, we weren't able to find some of the stuff that we had hoped to find, like the diamond or the gold. Episode 5, though, we'll go a little bit deeper. We'll try that other side of the dungeon, and maybe we'll get lucky. We'll bring a ridiculous amount of torches, and we'll just run through and fight everything we see and just explore. Assuming we'll have better luck that way finding what we're looking for. So, I guess we'll see you next episode. Thank you for checking out this one. Goodbye.